when the media began to, you know, challenge the spin and challenge some of the president's assumptions, what they never really did was challenge the way the president set up the news budget. Well, that's not right. It's not the news budget. What's that?